Hey, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Hunter Plays back with the Minecraft video, and today I'm gonna be showing you how you can craft a wand of healing in Hypixel Skyblock. It's one of the easiest craft in Hypixel Skyblock, and it actually heals like 12 hearts less 7 seconds. It's actually pretty good if you ask me, because if you are doing like slayers or like about to be dead, you can just right click it. It will use like 40 to 50 mana and it will just be so good that you have no idea that how much it will heal you. I have here a wand of mending. I will show the tutorial of this in the next video, but let's go to the wand of healing in this video. Well, for this you're gonna be needing 16 revenant flesh and one. Look, it's very cheap. It's even that cheap. Just place the revenant flesh like this, and then place the, and there it is. Look, 20 hearts are 7 seconds. Mana cost is 60, and cooldown is only 1 second. It's so cheap, bro. And here it is. We have the wand of healing. And I'm trying to get often to my YouTube channel, so as you can see, I'm uploading like small or big tutorials on how to do stuff. But still, I will see you guys in a different Minecraft video. Take care.